New this morning, the Lamar County Board of Supervisors adopted an ordinance for the city's permitting process for the Medical Cannabis Act. According to the Pine Belt News, it requires an owner of a business to apply for a permit, and the business cannot be within 1,000 feet of a school, church, childcare facility, or any county building.